Okay, look, all right, we're finna do this record, though. Okay, this Eminem the Ringer, bro. You said this was highly requested.
Highly, highly, highly.
I ain't gonna lie, I seen this a lot, bro. I don't know why, bro. You heard this song, bro?
The Ringer. Yes.
The Ringer? You've heard this?
Yes.
Nah, the airplane on
nah,
it?
Nah, yes. Nah, I haven't.
Brock yeah. says he's heard this.
Is this gonna explode right here?
Stand for
I'm
Eminem.
A stand, man.
I'm
no,
a
stand, you're not, bro. You're not a stand.
I'm
bro.
A stand, bro.
I'm a stand, bro.
Dial here, bro.
You didn't know the actual song, Stand.
You're right.
Bubba.
So we're technically not a stand.
Bro,
y'all be thinking we cap, bro. I swear to God, bro.
We don't be cap, bro.
Yeah, like, yeah, like y'all keep saying, bro, we cap. Like, I ain't never really heard rap guy. Like, I'm dead serious, y'all. Stop saying we cap.
Ain't gonna lie.
If I put first time reacting, I ain't heard none of that, bro.
We heard none of that shit, nigga.
Yeah, I ain't heard none of that, bro.
None of it.
All right. None of it at all.
So we're finna see this Ringer. This is my first time hearing
this. Back.
Is it on right now?
It's on.
All right, bro. Come on. We finna get this in. How many minutes is
it? Yeah.
He better spaz, bro. Listen to you. He better spaz, bro. Because y'all keep asking for this. My bad, bro. Hey, bro. They asked for this. Is probably the most highly requested song, bro. The Ringer. The Ringer.
My first thoughts.
The Ringer.
This better be a
See
banger.
See where this takes me.
This better be a banger.
Because I feel like I want to punch the world in the fucking face right now.
Damn.
Yeah. I'm mad, bro.
Let me explain just how to make greatness straight out the gate. I'm about to break it down. Ain't no mistakes allowed, but make no mistake. I'm about to rape the alphabet. I make face some brows. If I press the issue just to get the anger out, full magazine could take staples out. Savage, but ain't thinking about no bank account. But bitch, I'm off the chain like Taylor Brown. Motherfucker, shut the fuck up when I'm talking low. Bitch, I'm sorry. Wait, what's your talent?
Man, who he had at?
Bro, he's
passing
already.
Who he had
Hey, bro, we gotta let this ride. I ain't gonna lie.
No,
I don't know, bro. We gotta let this ride, though.
You know how that dude, bro?
Who? Flow at the beginning was stupid.
That one dude.
MGK?
Yeah.
No, he's not. Is he sister? Y'all stupid, bro. All right, bro. Y'all gonna let us know. Y'all gonna let us know who that
he had.
But nah, hold on, bro. The flow at the beginning was
cool. Motherfucker, shut the fuck up when I'm talking low. Bitch, I'm sorry. Wait, what's your talent? Oh, critiquing my talent. Oh, bitch, I don't know who the fuck y'all are to give a subpar bar. Even have an opinion of you. You mention me, millions of views. Attention and news. I mention you. Lose for me. Win for you. Billions of views. 10 cents or two. Skim through the music to give shit reviews to get clicks, but bitch, you just lit the fuse. Don't get misconstrued, business is used, shitless renewed. Don't get shit to do, or get this, cause I just don't get what the fuck half the shit is that you're listening to do. You have any idea how much I hate this choppy flow? Everyone copies, though, probably no. Get this fucking audio out my audio. So I can see why people like Little Yachty, but not me, though. Not even dissing, it just ain't for me. All I am simply is just an MC. Maybe Stan just isn't your cup of tea. Maybe your cup full of syrup and lean. Maybe I need to stir up shit. Preferably shake the world up
and hey, get on their ass.
Hey, bro.
Get on their ass. Get on their ass.
This is more open as this, bro. He tweeting, bro.
Hold on, to me. Paul wants me to chill. Y'all want me to ill. I should eat a pill. Probably I will. Hold me, kill the new me. Watch him bleed to death. I breathe on a mirror. I don't see my breath. Possibly I'm dead. I must be possessed. Like an evil spell. I mean,
y'all get the. I breathe on the mirror. I don't see my breath.
Yeah.
It's cold hearted. I think
this is a minute 40 seconds, guys. I don't, hey, bro, I can't even keep up with half the shit.
I thought that's you, because
but it's just like, bro,
then it came back, man.
Hey, yeah, we gotta tap in on that, y'all. National championship going on right now. Hey, Eminem, what the.
V-I-L Democrats white strip in the tip of my dick with an ice pick sticking in a vice grip, hanging on a spike fence, bang it with a pipe wrench. While I take my ball second, flick it like a light switch. Like Vice President Mike Pence back up on my shit in a sidekick as I lay it on a spike strip. These are things that I'd rather do than hear you on a mic since 9 tenths of your mind is about ice. And Jesus Christ, man, how many times is someone gonna fuck a mic, bitch? You won't ever see M.I.C., but as cold as I get on the M.I.C., I polarize shit.
Why so
the
temps might like freeze
and his phone might split like I passed to upside it. Bitch, I got the club on smash like a nightstick.
Yeah.
Turn down for what? I ain't loud enough. Nah, turn the volume up, cause I don't know how I'm gonna get your mouth to shut now. When it doesn't matter what caliber I spit at, I'll bet $100,000 you'll turn around and just be like, man, how the fuck Sourpuss gonna get mad just cause his album sucks and now he wants to take it out on us. But last week, an ex-fan mailed me a copy of the math SLP to tell me to study. It'll help me get back to my 7, she'll love me. I mailed the bitch back and said if I did that, I'd just be like everyone else in the fucking industry, especially an effing recovery clone of me. Nah, so Finger bang, chicken wang, EGK, Igazay, Lil Pump, Lil Xan, imitate Lil Wayne. That's the name of everybody in the game. Pick a name. I'm fed up with being
humble. He call out Lil Wayne?
Hold on, he's trying to be Lil Wayne.
Yeah. I heard him. He still hot at MGK. He's still mad at fucking MGK. You talked about the man's daughter, though, you feel me? So I'll be hot as hell, too. Yeah. No cap. He just said he
wanted to smash.
That's all you think he did? He said he wanted to smash?
Pretty sure that's what he said, yeah.
It still is real bad to tell a man. We need to go look at that boy Diz, though. I ain't gonna lie, you said, yeah, we need to go look at that Diz. Yeah, we gonna look. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't heard the MGK shit, bro. I don't wanna listen to MGK at all, bro. So I don't know about none of that.
And just be like everyone else in the fucking industry, especially in that thing recovery clone of me. Nah, things so finger bang, chicken wang, DGK, Igazay, Lil Pump, Lil Xan, imitate Lil Wayne. That's the name of everybody in the game. Pick a name. I'm fed up with being humble, and rumor is I'm hungry. I'm sure you heard rumblings. I heard you want to rumble like an empty stomach. I heard you mumbling, but it's jumbled and mumble jumbo. The era that I'm from, I'm pumping you. That's what it's coming to. What the fuck you gonna do when you run into it? I'm gonna crumble you, and I'll take a number two and double you if you ain't joining. If you ain't catching good cold, it's on in your corner. I'm about to bring it to anyone in this bitch you want it. I guess when you walk into BK, you expect a whopper. You can order a quarter pounder when you go to McDonald's, but if you're looking to get a porterhouse, you better go get Revival. Y'all acting like I tried to serve you up a slider. Maybe the vocal should have been auto-tuned and you would have bought it. But saying I no longer got it cause you missed the line and never caught it. Cause it went over your head because you're too stupid to get it. Cause you're mentally retarded but pretend to be the smartest with your expertise and knowledge. But you'll never be an artist and I'm harder on myself than you could ever be. Regardless, what I'll never be is flawless. All I ever be is honest. Even when I'm gone, they're gonna say I brought it. Even when I hit my 40s like a fucking alcoholic with a bottle full of more liquor. But I couldn't bottle this shit any longer. The fact that I know that I'ma hit my bottom if I don't pull myself from the jaws of defeat and rise to my
feet.
I don't see why y'all even started with me. I get in peace, my enemy. Die. I don't cease fire till at least all of us.
This nigga is the best freestyler, goddamn. I ain't no cap. This nigga the best battle freestyler, whatever you want to call.
You're right, bro.
Hey, we not
going
to
lie. Brock
this nigga
right.
Really did that in the movie.
He in. Not punching in at all. All these rappers, run that back. He straight. How you breathing, my boy? How many goddamn mileage you get in here, goddamn?
Because he's old. Yeah, bro, I ain't gonna lie. I don't see why big bro, little bro pick with him.
I don't even know.
Because, like, I ain't gonna lie. After watching 8 Mile.
I said in that video, I said it's levels to this, bro.
Yeah, this nigga is GOAT level.
MGK.
MGK ain't no go.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Good, he really did just good. Pat him on his.
He's good.
He hit him with one of these.
Young Hope.
Damn. Okay.
Hey.
Good gracious.
Hey. How are you breathing? You're not breathing. Okay. M, what are you doing, bro? What workout you on? I'm trying to get like you. Right, he don't stop.
See, I'm Eastside, never be car slipping. Now you see why I don't sleep, not even a week. I don't blink, I don't doze off, I don't even nod to the beats. I don't even close my fucking eyes when I sneeze. Oh man, the BET cipher was weak. It was garbage, the thing ain't even orange. Oh my god, that's a reach. Shout out to all my colorblind people, each and every one of y'all. If you call it fire engine green, aquamarine, or you think water is pink, dog, that's a date. Looks like an olive to me. Look, there's an apple. No, it's not, it's a peach. Finger bang, booty tang, Burger King, Gucci gang, Diggy dang, Charlemagne. Gonna hate anyway, doesn't matter what I say. Give me donkey of the day. Wanna wait for 2018 to get underway. But I'm gonna say everything that I wanna say. Welcome to the slaughterhouse, bitch.
Yeah.
Invite him in like I want a day. I'm not done. Cause I feel like the beast of burden. That line in the sand, was it even worth it? Cause the way I see people turn, it's making it seem worthless. It's starting to defeat the purpose. I'm watching my fan base shrink to thirds. And I was just trying to do the right thing. But word has the court of public opinion reached a verdict. But still yet to be determined, cause I'm determined to be me. Critique the worship, but if I could go back, I'd at least reword it and say I empathize with the people. This evil serpent sold a dream to that he's deserted. But I think it's working, these verses. I'm making him a wee bit nervous, and he's too scared to answer me with words, cause he knows that he will lyrically get murdered. But I know at least he's heard it, cause Agent Orange just sent the Secret Service to meet in person to see if I really think of hurting him or ask if I'm linked to terrorists. I said only when it comes to ink and lyricists. But my beef is more media journalists. Hold up. I said my beef is more media journalists. Can get a mouthful of flesh. And yes, I mean eating a penis. Cause they've been panning my album to death. So I've been giving the media fingers. Don't wanna turn this to a counseling sesh. But they've been putting me through the ringer. So I ain't ironing shit out with the press. But I just took this beat to the cleaners.
Damn!
This nigga retired, bro! I ain't really still out of here right now, bro. nigga retarded, bro.
He said, I just took this beat to the cleaner.
I ain't gonna lie, I ain't never seen nobody.
A beat to the motherfucking
cleaner. I have not seen one man do something to one beat how I have seen him do something to a beat.
That was ridiculous.
I ain't gonna lie. I didn't
say that. Besides, real man, y'all telling me, but Wayne can do something to the beat, but this.
It sounds like he just wrote me a book and just sold it to me in a song.
Yeah.
How much bars and how much words he gave to me.
Oh my god, and wordplay is unmatched.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's unmatched, bro. He was even like, he was like making sounds and then bringing it back into the bars. I was like, damn. Facts, bro.
He said, chicken wang booty tang. Give a dog a dog. Give a dog a booty wang.
That was crazy.
MGK.
That was crazy. Duke K, you took the lead.
Okay, we gotta tap in, y'all. All right, man. All right, man. Hey, man. Hey, man. Hey, two fire streamers, bro. Hey, two fire streamers, bro. You tweeted out, bro. Hey, yeah, man. We gotta tap in on that.
Gox Magazine.
Hey, chill out. Hey, man. We out of here, bro. We love y'all, bro.